Jinx. I had a balanced breakfast of a Taco Bell Crunch Wrap. It has sausage, hash brown, some egg, but no cheese because that's a thing for Mac McGon. This is Willem, and welcome to the beatdown. We're always hangry. We're the thirsty. No one cares. I'm gonna help you be better through the faults of others. Ooh, you're not doing that right. Welcome to the all drag themed episode of Beatdown. You ready? I'm ready. This is Showgirls Mickey's WeHo. This video has over 1,900 views, and all it is the host saying hello to me. Ooh, yeah, she's rich.
Okay, Beyonce all day. Oh, hi, Willem. How are you? Hi, Willem. Y'all make some noise for Willem.
This is what you call a churching look. Not gonna perform, just going in the club, just to turnt around, turnt for the children. And that's what I call a slack. It's not a pant, those are slacks. When they go high, when you have the ability to get a UTI in a pant, that's a slack. That was amazing, wasn't it?
That's her.
This is one of my best performance videos ever, actually. Got the straw in my mouth and all. You know when you do the... trying to find the straw without looking down, and then you have to go... when you finally find it. Ooh, that made me dizzy. His wrist is permanently sickle cells broken. Just...
twins are back in the house. Hey, boo, how y'all doing?
We should go over this like football, like after game review. So you can see that you're clever and you're good and you got some moves, Manning. But you talk a little too fucking much sometimes. Shut up. Nobody came to the drag show to see you, girl. Sit down real quick. Say a joke, buy a good drink, ma'am.
Well, happy birthday, man. Anybody else's birthday in here?
I wanted the hair a little more of a moment, like a Judas Light minute. You know, something frosty and just back and severe. Yeah, but there wasn't any time. She was the boss.
Okay, cute. We're gonna celebrate birthdays in a little while.
When your friend at the club suddenly realized there's a light on him, what? Ooh. She just puts the nail in, starts pointing. I'm that friend sometimes.
Bitch, that means you buy a lot of drinks and you can afford them. You work.
Ooh, that was a good close-up of let me find the straw with my tongue. Because some girls at the drag shows are too concerned with the straws in front of them than performing. The ones in the mouth and the ones in the nose.
Who are you texting?
Not you, girl. Turn the grinder on at the drag show and it's 99% 5'8 bottoms. All of them. It's two types of tops in West Hollywood. Versatile tops and halter tops. That's it.
You don't see me, bitch. The only time I'm on grinder or jack is to pass out prayer requests. That's it.
Yes. She was toned that week, giving Angela Bassett with a nail. And man, you let him beat on you. Like those good tone with love arms. Ooh, yeah. That's what I have right there. She was hitting the gym that week. Oh, ha, ha, ha. I call her Shangela. Girl, get well from the Ebolas.
Girl, I cannot wait to see DWMVPRSPECT perform. Yeah, who you gonna add to the group? You gonna add some different letters?
DWRSPLQLNERV, whatever. I have an actual geological formula which helps measure the trait of something flowing out of something else. D equals width times depth times velocity. That's what she said. All factors affect the discharge. Geology. I found that on the internet. So DWV was useful, it seems, for somebody once. This guy, Gamble Gamble Die, on Instagram. There was a lot of discharge caused by DWV, too. Let me tell you. There was a boy that we like to refer to as that chow down honey, because we all had a piece of him at one point. How you doing? You watch this, too. Shout out.
I'm available, T, Latavia's available, L, we call it DTL, and perform in downtown LA. Yeah!
That was like improv of the month of letters. Look at you, Patti LaBelle. A, B, C. Speaking of the shouting songbird herself.
And you know about a motherfucker with a
ooh, I remember this gig. This was in Brussels, at a place called the Twink Farm. My sister detoxed it quite well that night. Mm-hmm. She burped on some dicks. Funny thing, we had never washed those sequin dresses. We probably wore them 50 or so times, only for like 5 minutes each because we hated them and they made our armpits rash up. We had never washed them. Said when the group breaks up, we're gonna burn it. I didn't even have the zipper down before I set mine on fire. Said bye! You know those wigs where you're like, that wasn't my wig. I forget who I borrowed that from. I think I kept it though. become my redheaded backup singers. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. We used to joke about that. Only sometimes. A lot of the time. But it was a lot of fun. I felt like I was sitting at the coolest kids in school to lunch table every time for 2 years. I was like, can I sit with you guys? I have a car, I'll drive us around. And then we became an awesome worldwide group. Oh, I love them. Yeah! Oh, the bitch just fell! So good. Let's watch it back. Side note, Detox almost broke her finger because it stayed on the thing. It was like hooked along the rail. She almost had to lose her arm for her shouting songbird daughtered. Bitch can't find her shoe now. She got luck too. It's not the kind where it's just off and you know, oh, it's there. She was like, grab a shoe! Cause it's dark in the club. Oh, you can make love in the club, but you can't find a shoe in the club. She was on time though. She hit that bottom right at the... See, this is why we broke up, because Vicky steamrolled Detox down the stairs and broke her pump. Bitch, tippy tumble. Kept playing back. That must have been a glitch. We're sorry. Whew, I thought that would never stop. But we can stop. No, we can't stop, actually. Which leads us to the next video. It's We Can't Stop New York Subway version. This has over 70,000 views, and this little Toxic Boy 07 thing, he got like a lot of subscribers. Carmen, come get your children. You became a real woman now. And you left your drag family all alone. Look what they're performing in the subway. She's got one of your old outfits on. My anaconda dope. You're wearing Carmen's old panty lady thing. You know, I don't give a fuck what this kid's wearing. I don't give a fuck about what he looks like. But this is drag. It's making me see that he's living for this song. He's got a passion. He's confident. That's drag. It's some booger ass downtown clown drag, but it's drag and he's passionate about it and I feel it too. I'm feeling you, son. I wouldn't tip you, I'd laugh. But I'd be like, yes, drag! Actually, now that we're in the close, I see that you may also do crystal meth. Cause we can't stop. We won't pick the apple. Stop, you pick a whole orchard, go on the meth. Pick the apple. Carmen, someone broke into your house, stole your things, doing gigs with you. Cartman Carrera, you need to change your locks. Ooh, yes, he's spotting those turns. Yes, and getting the coins. Put the coins on the dresser and hit the dough. Rummaging through her bag, trying not to look, but she really wanna watch the gig. She's glad she sees it on Instagram later. Retweet. Are Islam's allowed to have Twitters? I want him to go ride over on that old lady in the jihad left and just grind on her and find out there are sharks in that bag. Ooh, ooh! Like, please get off my bomb. Them ladies singing their own song in their head. Turn to Jesus Christ. Believe Jesus God. Ask Jesus to forgive your sins. Ask Mr. Jesus up in your heart. Yes, the coins. The coins. But don't steal a queen's coins ever. That's the way insert is so neat. Handling business like a boss. Someone tried to pick her apple, and she said no! From the underground to the uptowns, this is Colin Lovett's video of Miss Butterscotch performing Chow Down. It's got 1,200 views, and she got 200 subscribers on this channel.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's walk up to the stage, Butterscotch!
First impression, she has a full look on, I'll keep watching. Now normally I don't watch a queen's version of my song because I'm like, if they do it better than me, I'm fucked. But I decide to keep watching in increments. When I first saw this, I said, Butterscotch, you holding some chicken behind your back, you got a surprise reveal? Is that what it is? Then you walk forward and I realized that one arm that I saw was all you had. And I said, at least she's working that arm. She's picking every apple in the goddamn place. Good for you, bitch. Pick all them apples and be flawless. One arm, two arm, three arm, whatever you got. You doing you, bitch, and I love you for it. This is drag I'm excited about. This bitch did it. How did she put on a lash with one hand? I could barely do it with two. Yes, bitch, this is drag. But the bitch never claps for the other girls. Not to be shady. Shit, Ms. Butterscotch, at least you can get out of it. Did you have fun out there? I meant to clap, but I couldn't. You could be extra shady, girl. Ooh, I like you. I want to meet you. Let's do a gig together, mama. Where do you work? Come out. I love when the queens don't do our improvs. They just do the main part. Bitch, learn the improvs, too. I'm going to read you a little bit. Thought we were friends. Sorry, I like that part. I hate when a drag queen has a tattoo and it's out and you're trying to figure out what it is the whole time they perform and you forget to watch her performance. I'm like, what's that on the back of her arm? I only have one tattoo and it's for practical purposes. To measure shit. Oh, you don't know the rap? Worked too hard in that cute costume, don't know the rap? The detox rack totally stumped her. She stoned that shoe and she was goddamn it gonna get a picture on stage of her pop. Little Miss Chick-fil-A. Yes, girl, you did good. The next video is Morgan McMichael's Amazing at Showgirls. Those are things people never write on Yelp. It's actually the title of the video. Girl, I love you, shut up. You wearing AB stones with regular crystals too. Missing crystals. Subtract one apple. Oh yes, bitch, that mug is painted. Ooh, painted and hangry. Eat something, bitch, you look like Lady Skeletor. That outfit is Lady Skele-whore. That's a French cut, goes real high. And half a life vest you stole from a JetBlue flight. Just made that your ass. It should be amazing. It's 14 pairs of pantyhose, sheer to waste. I don't like your boots. Look at that pad right on the enter hip. Now bend it, like Beyonce pregnancy pad. But you know when your sister sees you in the audience, she's like, oh bitch, it's you? Okay, come on, I'm about to be right over there. She spots you, she's like, hold on, let me come over there and read you. Morgan tells the truth to me sometimes. You're boring and lazy. She's right. What's the difference between a bitch and a cunt? A bitch says, you going out like that? But a cunt says, you look fabulous, girl. She's good. Morgan is good. She's living for the lip sync. Her new show on Wild Presents. Bitch, my wig ain't an ashtray. That's human. Don't ash on me.
I'm Sharon Needles and I need an ashtray.
No buts. The funny thing is, I didn't know she did that till I watched this video. And I have never washed that wig, and this was a while ago. Been wearing it, sure have. I've been wearing dirty underwear. I just put another. I wash my wigs. Washing wigs is not dry. Turn it into a bump, and then you burn it. Or you give it to a bug queen. And this is Courtney's wig.
You give it to a bug queen. And this is Courtney's wig.
Here, you can have this one. I do it all the time. Look for my new song with Diarrhea Latrae. That's from the Mayan Cruz. We all had to shit a little. Diarrhea Latrae coming to the party, turning the party. Remember she shit the bed? No, she shit on that guy's dick. I'm not saying who. She never does that. She's known for her cleanliness. That's what we call picking the cabbage.
There's a couple of ways you can harvest cabbages.
No words in the song? Pick the cabbage. Instrumental. Give them eyes. There's a girl in West Hollywood who works at Dreamgirls sometimes that I call Smoke Break. I take a break on all her numbers, no matter what, and I don't even smoke. Morgan is actually her own Smoke Break. Moving on, but still at the Mickey WeHo, everybody came out tonight. The Colbys, the Ryan Grizzlies, the Mees. Okay. It was everybody's favorite Johnny Woojack's birthday, and then Mr. DJ popped the body boo thing.
Wilma, boo boo, come on up here. Oh, bitch, you got on mesh? That's and white? You doing a lot, bitch. That's bold.
Ooh, that was when he was working out.
Tell everybody your name. Anthony. How old are you, Anthony? 26. Anthony is 26 at the bottom. Okay, that's why you got the mesh on.
She was giving you that pool party summer body. Hands and all.
Johnny, how old are you today?
35.
Yes!
Assessing.
Anthony and Johnny, if y'all can turn to that curtain back there. Oh, Johnny, you got a lot to adjust down there.
Dive right in. She has some furniture to feng shui up in her living room parts.
All right, see, look at Anthony, ready.
Looking like a sexy diaper so far. I hope you can twerk, Anthony.
Oh, I saw this video. You about to shit yourself, right, girl?
Just kidding. Diarrhea. Pick the apple.
Oh, no, the apple's back there. Apple butter brown. Oh, this is her mating call. I see. Oh, this is how you get guys. Hey, look at what I can do. Face pics? Now, let me show you this.
Oh, Johnny doing the reach around. He having sex with four people right now. Whoa, jerk this, jerk that, jerk this, jerk that. Oh, oh.
Okay, girl, the host clearly said okay, like 8 times, and you still twerking. You can stop running the race. We know you got an ass. Thanks. Calm down, Mary. That's enough, Sessy.
Whew, just enough, though.
Okay, I'm ready for the next video, which is one of my personal favorites. I've seen this video probably hundreds of times at this point. I was like, millions? No, not millions, but hundreds. Like, it was one of the first videos that made me think, drag is amazing, and I love it. This bitch doesn't pick the apples. She fucking plows the field the apples were planted in. This is old school shit, like the ones I respected, the Ericas, the Tandys, the Candies, the Kiwis. God bless. He's looking around. You know what he's looking for? The adult section, so he can get out of those kids' PJs. Look at him acting. It goes from like community theater in 1 second to fucking Broadway. Fuck, right? Even Miss Butterscotch would be clapping right now. They still going up. The chorus of the song is about to start, and they're still clapping from her entrance. Yes, Tandy. Yes, bitch. I'm passionate about Miss Tandy. Ooh, she gonna hit this one. The bitch! Tandy uses more pins than me too. I had to adjust that. First pin for the gods. This is like watching the part in Dirty Dancing where she jumps onto his arms 18 times in a row. It's so good. Every move that Miss Tandy does is it. God damn it! She's like 14 Latrices, 3 Shangela's, and a little bit of Sonique and Latrice combined. I love her! That's how she makes the apple sauce with them apples she plowed up. She shakes them down. Burning down the orchard. Not picking the apples, not doing shit with the apples. She said, fuck this. When she whips that hair, bends it to her waist, it goes down to the floor! Right back up, 2 pieces. She don't even go like this. She don't do the, oh, fuck my lipstick. She goes, come on, I'ma keep performing. This hair's gonna go back to where it belongs because it knows to go back there. I'm Tandy Armani Capri. She only got to clap twice before the whole audience starts clapping with her. Yes, Tandy. And we are all still clapping. We watching Tandy. Tell me through the wind, tell me the rain, tell me what it does. The chill and the storm and the flood. All of them giving it to us. Good Captain PJ's is back. She's got so much of my favorite color on. You know my favorite color. Goddamn it, fringe. How did that conversation go with her backup dancer? Just throw me and I'll land in a split. Yes, standing. But then you're gonna wanna come over and pick me up. It's like glorious watching her. I'ma flip and then I'll end up in a split. Bye, Tandy. Legend has it too that this bitch broke her heel on the entrance and still did the whole number at full speed like that. Oh my god. I would trade 36 Tyra Sanchez's approximately for 1 Tandy Armani Dupri performance. God bless. You know, a wise man once said to me, never follow a better act. So this episode is over. Thanks for that quote, Bianca. She's equilateral with Miss Bianca, but they're both just treasure. They're both old, too. Hey, girl. Sister, I love you. Pick an apple. Pick an apple. Pick an apple. And do some drag. Yes. Bye. Subscribe. Yeah.